First, I sign my name on the bottom of my black paper on the right-hand corner. I am making some stencils today using my scissors. When I use scissors, one hand turns the paper, the other hand is cutting. I use the inside of my scissors where it is sharpest. These stencils I will use for my chalk. I'm going to make it like a landscape. So maybe some mountains or some hills, maybe some clouds. Once I have my scissors, I carry them safely down and put them back. I pick which stencil I would like to use first. I take my chalk. My chalk is divided into the warm colors and the cool colors. I just put a little chalk along the upper edge. You can use analogous colors or colors next to each other on the color wheel, but I stick to the same color family. Once I have it chalked, I lay it down and I use my finger, or if you don't want to get your fingers dirty, you can use a tissue paper and I just push that chalk up. Chalk is powder or pigment and not much binder to it, so it really spreads nicely. When I lift it up, I have this nice sharp line. I can move my stencil up, I can re-chalk it. I'm using the same color family, so the same side of the container, laying down my chalk. If you want to use a tissue to not get your fingers dirty, that works too. I just push my chalk up and away from the stencil. When I lift it up, I have that sharp line. You can use your other stencil too to make a different pattern or different marks. This time I'm going to switch and use the cool colors. Colors like green, blue, and purple. And I lay my chalk down. I can take a clean finger this time and move my chalk up and away from me. And then I could do it again here. When I am done, I will throw away my paper towel, any paper stencils, or you could keep it, and I'll return my chalk back to the counter.